Hey guys, I wanted to hop on real fast to let you know that I have got all of the Christmas bags done. There are 50 sets and two by themselves going up in the shop. There are some that's Hello Kitty and giraffes, but the rest of them are Christmas prints. And there are two sets that are glittery. These ones are glittery, but it's not the kind of glitter that comes off. And the snowman down here, they're glittery, but it's not like loose glitter. It's, you know, stuck on there glitter. So yeah, so all these bags are in the shop and ready to be bought. I've also got two new patterns up in the shop. It is like the candy toads that I made for Halloween, but I did two Christmas patterns. I'm working on another Christmas amigurumi right now, and hopefully we'll get it up soon. But I wanted to go ahead and release the two candy tote gift bag thing patterns. Also, along with this big bag update to get it all done with. So they'll be on there, and the two patterns will be 30% off. All the bags will be their regular prices. And yeah, so these bags are great for knit or crochet projects, or to gift to people who knit or crochet, or even to use as regular gift bags. I've even thought about making some as gift bags for my family and stuff. So there's a lot of uses for them, and they are machine washable, except the notion pouches. I would just spot wash that, but you can machine wash the project bags on a delicate cycle and dry them in the dryer. So I've never had any issues with my own bags, at least. But yeah, so I'm gonna, when you see this video, everything will be live on the Etsy shop. So head over there and check it out if you're interested, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye guys.